lots of wind transport going on today. I think we're gonna avoid